The veteran-led Boulder Crest Foundation now has $75,000 to help develop new virtual learning content for patients, instructors, and partners at their retreat center in Sonoyta. Raytheon donated that money to the group that uses methods to heal, train, and advocate for combat veterans, first responders, and their families who have experienced some trauma.